You know, I worked with a scientist one time. He was trying to build a Stirling engine, and he was trying to get that figured out, and he took it out in the parking lot. And
any idea what the horsepower of the four cylinder
would be? The source, you know, and ran it through there.
Yeah,
and it froze up against the cold. So the thermal analysis wasn't quite accurate. It's getting close.
I'm not.
That Oshkosh EAA, these guys from Germany had a radial diesel.
Very interesting.
It was bigger than that, obviously.
On website or?
And they exhibited every year for years and years and years, and then they disappeared. So I don't know what became of it. It was vaporware, basically.
Yeah, that's the other thing about these. We can, they've been very powerful, very small package, and on top of it, they burn so efficiently.
You can have it. Oh, you got it.